Okay, now it's time for the My Natural Bread Food Challenge. My Natural Food Challenge, how about that?
All right, so here's one of the breads that I normally eat. And let's look at these ingredients here. How many do you count? Looks like about 12 ingredients.
To be honest, I'm not wearing my glasses, so I really can't see. But hey, I think it's about 12 of them. So yeah, how many ingredients are in your bread? I wonder. And so should you. What are you putting in your body? Think about that. Peace.